Silly war chieftain, you'll never... Oh, hi. You scared me there. Anyway, I'm just catching up on some light Christmas reading. But it is that time of year, and welcome to Scientist Saves 12 Days of Christmas. For those new to our channel, every year around this time of year, for the next 12 days until Christmas Eve, we'll be doing one video a day that will be holiday-related, not necessarily exclusively Christmas, but Seth and I do celebrate Christmas, but we wish everybody happy holiday no matter what you celebrate. And we'll pretty much be getting right into it here. We have a few games planned and a few other things, and I don't really want to spoil anything, but one thing I do want to bring to your attention is that on the 22nd, which will be a Wednesday, that should be two Wednesdays from now, we will be doing our third annual, I say annual because we're trying to make it an annual thing, but it is not yet annual, but our third viewer mailbag special. We managed to do our second one ever last year, the first one we did way back in the channel's history, and it was mostly written by Tesla and myself. This time we are taking your questions, so if you're not part of our Discord, go to scientistsay.net/discord. And go ahead and we have a mailbag channel in there, and drop us your burning questions, and we will answer them live December 22nd. So with that shameless plug out of the way, please do enjoy this, the first day of Christmas. Hey everyone, it's the Sagan from Side to Say, and welcome to the first day of the 12 Days of Christmas. On the first day of Christmas, science gives to thee a little more temperance the night before Christmas, or gives revenge. So, I don't usually pick up games that I played the year before, but I felt like doing it this time. This movie's near and dear to my heart, and I always watch it on Halloween and on the night before Christmas. So, I was like, you know, I didn't finish this, I want to do more of it, and we were kind of low on ideas, and I was like, perfect, let's pick this up, let's play some more of it. So, that's what we're doing today. So, let me go ahead and load up. Now, full disclaimer, I have not played this since recording last year's 12 Days of Christmas when I left off. So if you're new to the channel, we do 12 days of vaguely Christmas-related or vaguely holiday-related content, I should say, from the 12th of December all the way up to the 24th. I will probably have covered that in the intro I'll record for this video. Additionally, if you're new to this game, then I would suggest going back in our YouTube channel and watch. There's about four parts I've done already of this during last year's 12 Days of Christmas. So, that said, I'm going to load up. Yeah, we're in Chapter 4 in the graveyard. I remember that much. Not much beyond that. So, let's go ahead and load this up. See where we are. I will probably have to take a few minutes to remember all the controls. I'm also playing this on a GameCube controller and not a PlayStation controller, so this should be interesting. Why am I doing that? Because fuck you, that's why, I don't know. It's the controller I had sitting here, and it's apparently what I used last year because it was configured to work with this already. Okay. So that jumps. Yes, okay, this is my basically God of Warlock controls here. Basic attack. And then I get to hear him say Soul Robber over and over. Okay, does it tell if I pause, does it tell me what my objective is? Because I legit don't remember at this point. It doesn't. But as I recall, we just finished a boss fight or some other annoying part of this. Oh yeah, here, what does Zero have to say? This is Zero's grave. Well, yeah, no shit. Thank you.
Toll robber! Toll robber! Toll robber! Toll robber!
Something about... Ah, there we go.
Toll robber!
Ooh, neat. I don't think I was able to do that before. Oh, it's a hidden place. Yeah, because that's not going to get annoying. Something strange, come with us and you will see. This is our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This green pumpkin scream in the dead of night. This is Halloween. Everybody make a trick or treat, because your neighbor's going to die of fright. Everybody scream. Ooh, lots of... Aw, Poopy. Is that it? Okay, so we found a hidden place at least. I might have to consult the guide here to remember what the hell we were doing last year. I also could go back and watch my own video, and I do that sometimes, but I like to try and figure it out on the fly. But I'm also not going to try not to bore you. So this should just put us back in the... Nope. Okay, so maybe that's... I need to push further into the graveyard at this point. Halloween, this is Halloween. I know that's a hidden place that we already went through. Oh yeah, I forgot the stores or anything worth buying. I got all this cash, let's see if we can buy any upgrades. Apparently I don't have that much cash.
You're always welcome here. Witch's shop.
Damn it.
The best bargain in town. You are always welcome.
Can I just farm these hidden arrows? Because I know I've been in this one already. I suppose I could, but that would be boring for y'all to watch. I want to actually progress with the story. Keep breaking my combo trying to be fancy. I should probably stop doing that. Okay, so I don't get the big prize, but I could come in here and farm the enemies if I want to. That's one thing that's I found annoying about this game the first time doing it, was like, I get through an area, I kill all these enemies that frankly just about killed me, and then they just respawn if I come back into the area. That's why I wanted to get the hell out of the graveyard, but looks like that's where I've got to be, so back we go. I remember this. There's that thing over there, but like, have to come in some other way to get to it. Yeah, there's like this wall here. And, give me a moment. I'm gonna check that guide real quick, just so we're not wasting time here. Okay, double checked guide. It looks like I was done with everything. I just had to go back and talk to the hanging tree. And I think, if I remember, I saved before doing that and then ended there so we didn't end up in a cutscene or something. Let's go see what the hanging tree has to say. This is not the hanging tree. Oh, wait, there's the hanging tree.
Thank you so much, Jack. Now that you're here, Halloween Town will be back to its old self. One of the hanged men just told me he heard a woman singing from under the ground.
What is that now?
What's this? A paper plane from Sally.
Down that way lies the underground burial chamber.
The burial chamber?
It's the largest grave in this area. It's infested with spiders and cobwebs. How romantic.
That's it! That's where Sally must be!
Okay, underground we go.
Clear time!
I'm not worried about my score here.
Soul bonus.
All right, let's go on to the next chapter. I'm not worried about the score. Guess they had to do something before trophies were a thing. Graveyard, Tomb of Tears. Okay. As long as I don't have to start fighting people again. It's worth 100. Might as well pick it up while we're here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, move, Jack. So, my controller, like, rumble-wise, is going shithouse right now. Okay, pick it up. There we go. I just realized the statues are made to look like that painting, The Scream. Good lord, why won't my controller stop rumbling now? Can y'all hear that? Like, I'm not doing that. This thing is just going nuts. Like, no wonder girls used to use the vibration test as a... never mind. Wow, I legit think something's bugged. Like, a controller should not be... I want to use their... There we go. Ow. Okay, once again, I've got to, like, disconnect and reconnect my controller. I want to burn out the rumble motors in my controller. Okay, that's right. Yeah, something bugged in the game and, like, wasn't stopping sending the rumble command and, like, yeah, like I said, I want to burn out the rumble motors in my controller. Like, I don't think they're meant to go constantly for, like, several minutes, you know. Like, that was getting hard to fight because it was rumbling my hands so much. Okay. I want to make some actual progress here. There is a sound in the background of this soundtrack. That... I swear, it sounds like it comes out of Slipknot's Duality, which Well, the sampler for Slipknot is known to use clips from horror movies and whatnot. And I wouldn't put it past him at all. I'm certain the sound I'm thinking of is him just looping Corey singing the word eyes. But I swear I'm hearing something very similar in the background. Apologize if I'm roaming in circles here, but... No, that's a dead end. We know that. Okay, so what hell? Okay, I'm on my way out of the graveyard at this point. There's gotta be some other way I'm supposed to go here. Old graveyard. Oh. Jack, hurry back to town. After you left, Lock, Shock, and Barrel brought Oogie back to life. All the skeleton ghosts that are probably attacking you now were made by Dr. Finkelstein and are being controlled by Oogie. These Oogie monsters are specifically made to attack you and will not stop at nothing to track you down. I feel like we already knew that. Oops. Oh, there's Locke.
Why do you always have to spoil our fun? This is the last time you'll get in our way.
You think you could take me, little man? I am the Pumpkin King. Okay, at least I get to listen to my favorite song in the entire soundtrack for this. Kidnap the Syndicate. Although they've changed the lyrics. I was thinking for... Yeah, I was gonna say for half a second, I thought they got Captain O'Hara to at least do the singing for Shock, but no, it's clearly Cat Susie. You can hear Lil from the Rugrats a mile away. Get out of town. Ow. Locke is killing me every time he jumps on me. I have to pay attention to what he's doing. Damn it. Well. Alright. How, where is it?
Continue. Nine.
Got to hurry.
Eight.
I am the Pumpkin King.
Yeah, we're gonna try. I'm not gonna end on a failure. We're gonna try that again. Okay, but it reloads me at my save point. So now you gotta watch. Watch me flail my way through this fucking graveyard again.
A few moments later.
Okay. Take two. This time I'm gonna watch what the little shit's doing.
You guys have to spoil our fun. This is the last time you'll get in our way.
Take your octagonal plunger and fuck off, you little twerp. Can take the whole thing over then. Nope. Damn it. Yeah, the skeletons aren't getting me. It's fucking Locke. Damn it! If I can't block that... One more try of this. I'm gonna try to just go after Locke. The skeletons, at least the weak ones, I'm not worried about. I think if I keep attacking and he brings in the stronger ones, that's gonna be worse. Aha! I remember that time. We'll skip the cutscene this time.
Mr. Oogie, to the test. Keep guessing all the time, never let.
Now, if I keep him on the run, he's not attacking me. Which makes it easier. It's harder to hit, though. Come on. Gotcha. Ah, okay. That's a tough little fight.
You win this time, Jack.
There won't be a next time.
Of course not, Jack. Whatever you say.
Don't trust them. Okay, so we got past that. Must be a way to do like fire to burn away cobwebs at some point. Think that's back the way it came. Yeah. Think? No, it isn't. Now, this map layout is so confusing. Okay, I guess I'm not going that way. There we go. All right. Please tell me that Mr. Hyde is in here so I can... Damn it! Okay, that's cool. They made the ghost look like the ghost in the movie. This is Halloween, this is... Oh yeah, that's right, I have like special moves and shit I can do. Like that. But...
Give me Mr. Hyde so I can save the game. Oh, cutscene.
Sally.
There she is. Oh no, is this a boss fight? Well, shit. Okay, big obvious. Oh, I'm gonna have to do that DDR sequence, aren't I? God damn it, the one time I want to hit, do a straight shot, I keep doing the spin thing all of a sudden. There we go, got him. Oh great, I forgot. Oh god. That was so fast, I had no idea. Okay. Try this again. Okay. I mean, it's helping, but it's so fast, like... Oh, he's not so big now. I'm sure I'd have this done by now if I ever could get better at that DDR sequence. At least it's the same, so I'm getting kind of better at anticipating it. It looks like if I hit him one more time, he's dead anyway. Nope, it's gonna make me do it, isn't it? Okay, he's a normal spider now. That was odd. Jack. Oh, it's the Valentine's door. Sort of appropriate here.
Are you all right, Sally?
Oh, Jack, you came back.
I got your note.
You have to rescue Dr. Finkelstein. This key opens the gate to his manor.
Thanks, Sally. I'm glad you're safe.
We're all safe now that our Pumpkin King has returned.
Pumpkin King? Sally, that's it!
What's it?
I am the Pumpkin King, and I can use my pumpkin fire to fight Oogie and his army. Good thinking, Sally.
Thank you, Jack.
No, thank you, Sally.
Oh, I'm just gonna use this convenient power that I totally forgot that I... Yeah, that's actually... That's on brand for Jack. okay, so we got the key to Dr. Finkelstein's lab. Alright, well, I am going to, oh yes, a holiday door that has to be returned to its holiday tree. So we have the Halloween door and the Valentine's Day door. I assume we're going to have to get them all. So we'll have the St. Patrick's Day door, the 4th of July door, the Thanksgiving door. I don't think there's... Like, I've actually paused the movie because the movie pans through the others so quickly. I've actually paused the movie. And, like, the fact that there was a 4th of July door was hilarious to me because the door is, like, a firework, but the stair to it is, like, a box of fireworks. But there's another one I'm not thinking of. I don't know. But I guess we'll find out. They may have added a couple too, you know, to pad out the game. So use what I can't. Yeah, I was gonna say I can't use it here, can I? Okay. Well, if this leaves us in the graveyard, oh, cool, we're done.
Clear time. Combo.
Sweet.
Damage.
Yeah.
Exclamation marks count. Nightmare rank.
Do we at least get a C?
Oh, no.
Okay. I'll take that. Oh shit, I could have saved the game right there. Damn. Fortunately, I should be right next to Mr. Hyde and we can save. Oh. Oh, select button? The hell did I put select on? Probably Z. What does zero have to say? Oh, cool. Hold square for a while. Toast your enemies in flames of fire. Use it carefully, it drains your red soul. Okay, so I actually have to become the Pumpkin King. That's awesome. Oh, and then I'll become Santa Jack at some point. I think that's pretty obvious, the one in the middle. Cool. Well, I'm definitely going to do at least one more of these for the 12 days. But, as for right now,
when Oogie's monsters approach, I have to run away. Sometimes you may not be able to find me, but I'll always be back. Don't forget.
Save it now. Or risk doing it again.
Yes. Okay, so save the game there. I'll pick up here next time. That's going to do it for this episode. A bit longer than I intended, but I ended up in that boss fight I wasn't expecting and wanted to get through that. So I hope you all enjoyed. I'll be doing more of this, if not tomorrow, later on in the 12 days. And we've got some stuff in store. As I probably will mention in our intro, we are going to do another mailbag special. So if you're in our Discord, get in those questions in our mailbag channel. I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, you stay classy, Internet. We're science. Elastic tubes and pots and pans, bits and pieces.